What's good? Chase Briner from Royal One here in Las Vegas. I'm here with...
Man, West LA, baby. You already know. We in this thing.
He's going to come in the store. He's going to shop around a little bit. He's going to tell us what he likes, what he doesn't like. Maybe he'll pick up some shoes. Come with us. Let's check it out. All right, so how we have the store set up, it's like all Yeezys, and then it transitions into SBs, Dunks, Dunk Highs, Forces, Lows, Mids, One Highs, Two Threes, kind of all the retros.
Yeah, yeah.
So just kind of whatever you're feeling, we'll gravitate towards there. You can tell us what you like, what you don't like, we'll
Let's
go from there.
Let's do it.
All right. All right, so we gravitated right to the higher number Jordans.
Man.
This is our 11s, 12s, 13s. He picked up the Concord Breds first.
Man,
clean,
man.
Classic.
Dog, I remember wanting these so bad when I was younger, man. My mom didn't, she didn't have the money back then, but now we got it. So, man, I had to grab some of these, man. These was like a dream back in the day. These.
This one's a dope, they match everything.
Yeah.
This one, everyone loves the Bred 11.
Yeah.
This size 18, though, we have not been able. Summer League, if someone wants to come pick this up, we'll give you a deal.
God,
you gotta get this off
18?
The wall.
18? That's crazy.
Like, what?
Nuts.
But yeah, Bred 11's classic.
Exotic right there.
Yeah, this one's a women's release, but the animal prints never really
They got them in 10 and a half?
Yeah, they go up to 12 women, so it'll be 10 and a half men's.
Okay, okay.
No, this is the Cherry 11. Mm. This one comes out December. We got it early.
Yeah.
This one's gonna break a lot of hearts on Christmas.
Hold on, man. These is kind of clean.
So that'd be an elevated. They only made a low so far. This is the first time doing it in a high.
Damn, these is hard. I might fuck with these too. All right, cool.
Okay. All right, so we gravitated a little bit over. Now we're on the fives, the fours, more retros. So these pop to me because I know these haven't come out yet. This comes out in 3 weeks from now. What do you think about this?
Those are fly. I like the blue. You feel me?
So this is going to be like a Dallas Cowboys, a Georgetown, clean match with jerseys, stuff like that. This one's going to be a hitter
with
for sure. This one's a navy Jordan 4.
Jordan.
Is what I think with white midnight navy.
Mm.
Says October 1st, but they didn't release yet.
Exclusive.
What about something like this, like a Union collab?
I like
where
that.
They put their own little twist
is it
on
Union?
It. Union, yep.
Yeah, they got
Union
the Union
LA.
In LA. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Exactly.
I'm from West LA. That's like my neighborhood. So.
There's another one here. This one's Desert Moss. This one's Nior. And I don't know why we got it split up, but up at the top, there's a guava colorway, like a white and pink.
Okay. Let me see that white up there. Oh, I see it.
Yeah. That one does better than the other two, but...
I like the Union collab though.
Yeah, something different. They make the tongue not stick up so high. Different colors.
That's what's up.
They have a thread on them. You can pull it and then the tongue will go up. That way you kind of make it your own.
Hell yeah, that's what's up. That's fly.
All right, let's check out some ones and some threes. Let's go a little bit further down. All right, so Jordan 1s, by far the number one selling, most popular Jordan silhouette of all time. That's the classic. That's what started it all. You have any Jordan 1s in your current collection?
Man, not really. Not really.
You gravitate more towards low tops, right? You said Cortez's and
more,
stuff like that?
Yep.
Any of these pop to you? Any of these you like?
These off top. Cotton Candy.
Yeah, that one's called Bubblegum.
Oh, yeah.
So we only have the left shoe display, but on the right shoe, it's got a piece of bubblegum on the bottom, like a dark pink spot.
That's
just something different. And the pink underneath the wrap is like iridescent.
I like
it's pretty sick.
That's pretty fly to me. I like that.
This one's a patent
like
leather Bred
too.
Seafoam. Okay.
Yeah,
like you said, you like the different colors.
Yeah, exactly.
All the blues and the reds are normal
some
to you.
Shit. Something that people ain't gonna have the same shoe when I
gotcha.
Pull up, you feel me?
So then for us, it goes transition from one highs to mids to lows. The lows might be a little more up your alley, like this corner right here.
Hell yeah.
The shoes you're wearing right now got kind of like a Air Force silhouette.
Yeah, yeah.
So,
Japanese.
Mm-hmm. So that'll for us, that'll be right here behind you. That'll be this skeleton, Supreme Air Force, iridescent, the Paisleys. Undefeated.
The all white is classic and the Supreme, that's
all. It also comes with red laces and say Supreme all the way through it. So people buy them just for the laces.
Yeah, I for sure I had an Air Force phase. Like when Nelly was out and shit, like
stomping in my Air Force One.
Exactly. So I had an Air Force phase for sure. These are hard. I've never seen these.
That one's a green toe.
I've never seen these. I've seen these high.
Yeah. Because all the shoes are wrapped, it's hard to tell, but like some of them are patent leather underneath, so they're shiny as well.
Yeah.
Or then they got Nike trying to put their like Virgil touch on it with like the deconstructed, exposed foam, gonna wear different as you wear them.
These is hard with the little,
This is a cool like summer sneaker.
You know, they're all black, that's for the scammers.
Yep. Scammers, robbers, thieves.
So, all underworld.
You already know, if somebody comes with black fours, you gotta watch them.
Watch they out.
All right, so we made our way to like the most popular wall of the store, Dunks and SBs. So Dunks, this one scratches off. It's like it's got like what you would see if you pulled a reel on like a machine in the casino, like the horseshoe, the cherry, stuff like that.
Oh shit!
So this one's called Lottery. Something different they're doing. A lot of them are school colors. Yeah. Ours are further that way, but it's like Michigan, Michigan State, UNLV, stuff like that.
Yeah.
Dunks are just kind of more basic.
Yeah.
Halloween release, the new Halloween release. But as you get over to SBs, they all got a storyline. This one's Be True. This is like the LGBT community.
Oh, nice.
And if you take like acetone or anything to it, it all rubs off and it's all colorful underneath.
Like rainbow.
But it looks 10 times better with the white off.
Yeah.
It just, it looks like it makes sense. This one's a green apple. Hard to see, but inside the tongue, it's got the apple.
I see that.
This one will be St. Patrick's Day. Got the four-leaf clover.
Yeah.
Strawberry cough, you already know what that is. This one's a Hawaii. You get this fabric, you can tear it off, and then it's like a different print underneath. Street Hawker. And then those ones are the Sting Waters. I seen you looking at those earlier.
Man, so you said they got a stash spot.
Yep, so the tongue zips open, and then it's got a stash pocket in there. You got a mushroom in there.
That's right up my alley, man. I got a whole
Magic
a
Mushroom, I think, is the nickname for that one.
Okay, okay.
And they did it different with the swooshes, where everything is a big swoosh. Travis does it backward swoosh. This one's got the little mini backward swoosh.
You know what this is?
Off the top of my head, I don't remember,
yeah.
But each shoe is different.
Okay, these are my favorite so far.
So far?
Yeah,
that one's got your attention?
Hell yeah. Sting Water.
It transitions right here. This is a camera guy right here, Kevin. This is his favorite. It's called a Mummy SB. Glows in the dark. It's got the eyes, spider on the front.
That's
very
clean.
Halloween. Right time of year for that. This one's called a Civilist.
A what? You can't,
Civilist?
Oh,
that's the glove.
That's crazy.
You cannot tell, but you see the insole? That's
yeah.
All multicolor. Mm-hmm. If you take heat to it, the shoe changes that like bright.
That's crazy.
It's thermal. You go out in the sun, it's bright. You go back inside, it's black.
I got some shit, boy.
Yeah, what the P-Rods. But, boom. Then the most comfortable
Yeezys.
Part of the store.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeezys. You got the foam runners, the slides, the 350s.
Yeah, you know I fuck with these, man.
Comfort. You cannot beat it.
Can't beat the Yeezys right
We
now.
Get 80-year-olds coming in buying these things.
Yeah.
They're like, oh, it looks like an alien, but it's so comfortable. They love them.
Yeah, man. I fuck with it. I like all of Yeezy stuff, really. Let me see. Trying to see. Do I have the, I think the ones over here is the ones I like.
Okay, so it transitions from 350s into 500s and then 700s. And there's V2 and V3 for 700s. The bigger, like, dad
wave
shoe
runners,
type.
That's what they call
wave runners, yep. That'll be right up here.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
So you have those personally?
These are the ones I like. These are the ones I've been eyeing. These is hard. That's my song right here.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah,
these is clean.
All right, so most of the stuff on the wall is not like general release, but that's like kind of our more normal stuff.
Yeah.
Once we get to the stuff in the cases, that's where the money's at. That's where the rare, the exclusive. You had mentioned that's kind of right up your alley.
Yeah.
So in this case right here, we got some Off-White 4s. That's a women's release, but we got extended sizes.
Yeah.
This is a gold top 3, Complex Con exclusive. Aaliyah May, Jordan 1, Off-White 2s. We just moved the shoes around yesterday. I wish we didn't because we all had them in one case, nicely displayed.
I seen Travis shots, right?
Yep, more Off-Whites, and then this whole case is like Travis themed.
These are the ones too.
The bandana print, it also rips off. It's lightning bolts underneath.
Yeah, these are the ones too.
With the rope laces, fire.
God.
Travis 4s, Travis Air Force, the sail colorway, the new reverse mocha, the low fragment, the high fragment. Then into some of the crazier stuff. The 6s, the basketball shoe, 270s, and then the trainers.
Mm.
Out of all these in the case, that one's got your attention?
Oh, yeah. Off top. Ain't no nothing to say about
the
it.
The colors, everything just flows so good
them,
with that
them
shoe.
Them like something I could really mob. You feel
yeah,
me?
Yeah.
Just feel comfortable, feel fly with the black bandana, gangster, mm-hmm. West Coast.
And that one special box. So the normal box should be rainbow. We got the, you know, got to be extra.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's see. A couple more this way, and we'll take you to one more case, and we'll be good. 7-Elevens.
Oh.
Non-released.
Yeah.
Comes with no box. It does not exist with the box.
Yeah.
They were set to be, like, demolished, whatever.
Yeah.
We got a size 8.5 in those.
That's
what do you
it,
think about
huh?
that? That's it. Take it or leave it kind of thing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This one's called a Spider-Man, a Jordan 1 Chicago. It's got a bunch of little dots that are 3M.
Mm-hmm.
Came out for the movie. It's popular. It's a Chicago colorway. But in this case over here, We've got the trophy rooms, which is Marcus Jordan, Michael Jordan's son's store. That was his release.
Yeah.
This is the Jordan 1 Lost and Found or Reimagined Chicago. That one comes out end of November.
Okay.
We had a bunch of those early. We've been giving away in our mystery boxes at SneakerCon, just hyping it up for the kids.
Yeah.
Betty Boop, Friends and Family, like Olivia Kim, Sean Weatherspoon, and LA.
These are some of my favorite shoes, period.
Air Max 97s?
Yeah.
Okay. Some more Off-White, some OG Yeezys. That one probably up your alley.
Bapesta.
Cause Bapesta.
Yeah, yeah.
So you got Bapesta. The artist Cause, Bape, put it together on a shoe, and it's Air Force
Wait,
silhouette.
Cause from LA?
Cause, the artist with the toys with the X on
eyes. Oh, Cause. I'm sorry,
yeah, yeah.
My bad.
Shout no, you're good.
Cause from LA.
Yeah. Galaxy Foamposite. You ever mess with Foamposites?
I like them from afar.
But yeah,
I like
yeah.
Them. Yeah.
You can't wear that all day. It's like
nah, yeah.
Combat boot.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, we got one more case to check out, and then we'll go from there. Do you have any Off-White in your collection?
Oh, man, I wish, man.
No?
Hell yeah.
R.I.P. Virgil. This is the Brooklyn, the New York release.
Yeah.
We were able to get a lot of these. We had them early. It's crazy. They were like $3,900. Now they're down to like $1,500, $1,600.
Okay.
Would you wear this bright green shoe?
I would. Yeah, just, I mean, I really
You'd have to wear like all black or black
yeah,
and white just
with,
let that.
I fuck with Virgil and I fuck with Off-White, so anything to support, you feel me?
This is the MCA colorway.
Yeah.
And then there's the lemonade.
Yellow. I like the yellow more than anything.
Yeah, it's not the typical yellow, which
you wear that
I
with
like.
The pirate hat. That, you know
there you go.
That's
there you go. Right. Yellow gold.
Exactly.
This one is a Skate Like a Girl SB. Jackie Robinson, and then Dodgers. Same thing with the Dodgers. The other shoe has bubblegum on the bottom. It's supposed to be like old school, whatever.
Yeah.
Jackie Robinson, the player, number 42.
Okay.
People have been going crazy for
pretty
these.
Pretty historic.
Yeah. Yeah. The blue color is like weird. It's bright, vibrant. It's kind of dope. And then they got like the baseball vibe.
Yeah, that's clean, actually.
And then this one is one that just released.
I can't stop. I don't know what the fuck this is.
All right. So this is, have you seen those toys at all? You've been by McDonald's recently? Yet? I know you got
Not it. Recently, but... I know the character. I know the green. I mean, the purple character.
Yeah, Grimace.
Yeah, Grimace. Yeah, but I don't know the yellow character.
All right, so the yellow character is
you look
this.
Like Mario.
This shoe's company's mascot.
Oh. Okay.
It's called Cactus Plant Flea Market. They do a bunch of collabs. They had a shoe that was all Swarovski. We sold it the other day for $6,000. This is their new one. This is they're calling it the Grinch.
Would you That's be
caught?
Remind me of.
Would you be caught dead in this?
Nah, hell no. I'm not gonna lie, it looks like
just
dirt. It's like dirt.
Three bands to look like you slept in the dirt.
Yeah, that's a little too much. That's not my. I like to be cool. That's a little out there for me.
The brand is up and coming. They're already pretty established, but they just did that collab with McDonald's and they released Big Kid Happy Meals. So you got like a 10-piece chicken nugget with fries and this toy.
Oh, it come with a toy.
They went crazy. They sold out first day. They're supposed to be there for like 30 days.
That's what's up. I ain't been to McDonald's in a minute.
Yeah.
That's, you feel me?
You eating good, huh?
Yeah, trying to get, you feel me? Swole on them this summer, you feel me?
I know you on the wall, I got you.
Alrighty. Some of these, you got these in size 10 and a half?
Some Concords, I'm pretty sure I do, I got you though. Alright, what else you looking at?
I want those. I think I'm gonna just get these.
Some Air Force Supreme. Okay,
yeah.
Some slight.
Yeah.
Not too much, guys. Stay classic.
Yeah.
All right, I got you. I'm picking them up for you.
All right, thank you.
Yep. All right, my man. All right, got the Concords.
Yeah.
They're awful.
For sure. You probably gotta do that.
Right. All right, comes out to $5.79. All right, here you go.
Thank you so much for shopping.
Appreciate it, man. You
already know, man. Shout out to Royal One hooking me up out here in Las Vegas. I'm always show love because y'all show love.
In the mix like that, and I know you like it when it's just like that. All the girlies just love my swag. From my kicks to the way I fix my hat, I'm back, fresh like some new J's. Brody got next, NBA 2K, I'm 2K. Shaded with some ladies, reppin' my city. What's LA, baby?